A recent article posted by ideas.time.com has stating that coming soon to your cell phones, annoying robocalls. Now, what this actual article is about is that apparently, you know those really old calls you used to get on your home phone? They would call up and you'd be like, hello, hello, and then like 3 seconds later, a call would go in and it'd be like, hi, you've won $10 million, or hi, if you can complete this survey really quickly, you know, like one of those stupid, really annoying things that no one gives half a shit about. Now, apparently, I didn't know this, it used to be illegal to call your cell phone. But a new thing is coming, a new bill is coming that the government wants to pass for some stupid reason that will actually lift that ban on your cell phones. Now, why they want to do this, I'm not entirely sure. I did read through the article, but I still don't see the ideas behind it. It seems really stupid. But yeah, I didn't know that. So expect some asshole robot to be calling your cell phone. But on a side note, do you guys know that these automated call things, these little machines that call everyone's cell phone, they don't cost companies very much at all to do. And they call cell phones 10 a second. That's a lot of calls, and that's going to be a lot of spam for you. But the kicker on this article is that these annoying robocalls are something that you're actually going to have to pay extra for. And you can't even stop them. That's going to piss off a lot of people. And I'm Brandon Cohen, and you've just joined the circle.